Hey everybody, welcome again to Geektech Industries. Got Michael back here with us.
Hey.
We're going to try something a little different. I've brought the A-Wing list that I totally bombed with on Tuesday, and hopefully I won't bump three ships together and die. Michael, what did you bring today?
I just brought something fun that I threw together on the bus ride over here. Basically, I got Morale Val, and he's just a party bus on the Houndstooth there.
All right.
And I really wanted to, I just want to try an Interceptor. You never see them. I just wanted to try
it. Oh, the Psyche, you mean?
Yeah, the Psyche
Interceptor.
Okay,
that should be interesting.
So I threw a heavy laser cannon on him. Ooh. Let's see how that goes.
Heavy laser cannon, so, Psyche. Ooh.
Yeah.
Squishy, but heavy.
Yeah, and then I had 24 points, so I just threw Nadru in there. I'm trying to, like, get away from it, but he's just...
And Nadru is so good for Scum.
He's so cheap, and he does so much damage.
Yep.
I just can't leave it alone.
Standard glitter stem, cluster missile, guidance chips, predator?
No predator.
Oh.
He's only 24 points. It's veteran instinct.
VI to make him shoot first.
Make him 9, so he always fires, so he has a really good chance of firing first.
Good stuff, good stuff. So, of course, I brought my 5 A-Wings. We're going to see how this is going to play out. I have a distinct feeling that he's going to tear my A-Wings a new asshole again. And I'm probably going to go down in flames. But you know what? I'm going to have fun with it.
Yeah.
So with that, we'll see you on the mat. We are here at the mat. As you can see, we've already determined initiative. Michael and I had equal numbers of points. I rolled up and won in the initiative roll. We have placed our ships, we've dialed in our maneuvers, we've placed all our debris, we are ready to go.
Woo!
You ready, Michael?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, I'm going to start the timer.
And they take the focus.
Now. All right, so because I am fours, I go first.
So it would be a green blue ball.
So the first thing I'm going to reveal is number one.
Yeah,
he's going to do a turn three off to the left here.
Shocker.
I know, right?
Didn't see that coming.
It's like you thought I was going to come at the Trident Ocean or something. And he's going to do a boost.
Okay, my 7. He's doing a 3 bank.
Move himself along out of the way here. This next guy is also going to do a turn 3.
Wait, these are actually his action.
Oh, yeah, do your action. Lock him. Okay.
He'll also do a little boost.
Okay, now did you want to do your push the limit then? And do another
there.
To take a focus. There you go.
Okay. I got number 3 here. He's going to do a turn 2.
Well, he actually doesn't get to shoot. That's outside.
Which is right there.
That is inside.
I can have as many presses as I want.
Yeah.
That's a nibble
of
the corner.
Right. And
so
he'll do a
that
boost
that
as well.
Your ship.
My dude, that's really simple.
As a reminder that he has.
Okay, so he goes there. He will.
So that's his action. My
next
action
one is also going to do a turn 2.
Do this.
Is going to be to.
Well, that's an action, so I'll do.
And his boost.
I'm actually going to target lock.
Dash.
Because
he's big and scary with the
game.
And the last guy, this poor little guy in the corner, is also doing a turn 2.
Okay, and then your 8s.
8s, right?
8s are great.
There you go.
8s
are great.
You do a 1.
There we go.
True sting. This fellow my first. He is outside of 1. Pretty sure.
So this is where I'm probably going to bite it, honestly. I don't expect myself to do well. I'm just not that good at flying a swarm yet.
You're probably going to want to blow off your ordnance if you can at this point.
Yeah,
they're both range 2.
Yay.
Oh, no, that one's a range 1.
Dodging is good.
So, yeah, take a focus on Aaron. Does that make sense? But you could take a target lock with this guy, because that actually requires a target lock.
Oh, geez.
And you have arc on him and on him.
All right. Sweep.
Sweep! Set the maneuvers.
Okay. Start a combat. Wingman, you're close enough to him to remove a stress. Kyle Katarn gives you assign a focus. So yeah.
All turn maneuvers.
Oh, fancy.
That's a good synergy.
It is a bus after all. Okay, unload on somebody.
It is.
Unload.
Can you turn that down, or is it just? Nope, just treat them all as red. All right.
With no stress.
All right, so he will...
like the shuttle turns ever anyway.
I have a four shot.
You don't want to struggle out there?
You don't want to take too much stress.
It
only makes sense. Okay.
And
your eight.
You might want to use that. Yeah.
That's
going to be fantastic.
This guy's going to shoot
that.
I'm all dialed up.
With his... with his eye on the pulse. Okay.
This is number tweet hand
because it's flying off, it's a guaranteed hit.
Oh, I got the wrong. That should be that way. Okay. All right, so.
Oh!
And you hit.
Yep.
You're all done.
I do have to roll dice. I have to roll defense dice.
I'm going
to
reveal this guy first. He's going to do a turn.
You have to spend it to actually launch that.
Love that. Green straight five.
For him, it doesn't matter because his
loading filthy goodness
is when attacking, the defender is hit by your attack.
He will,
if he does not suffer
any damage. You have a for showing those
stairs coming around here.
So everyone can hit.
So I'll roll. It doesn't matter.
Concentrate.
We'll do this guy next. He's also going to do a forward five.
That's gone. And I take a point of damage, so that
he will
also go on.
So
and an ion token.
No,
well, I
distance,
got one right here.
But I have
actually, that's two. But on a small ship, they both will dissipate at the same time. So.
Okay,
so
this guy's going to do a forward
yeah.
five.
So
he can't
guy.
Shoot. He's on an asteroid.
Oh, yeah.
But you have all of that.
That guy.
On my next turn,
yep.
I have to do a one
heal boost.
Straight
and
he's
going
to focus.
And
then
he's
got
to
focus.
Love the ability to just do basically a six.
Yeah. So Aaron Kraken, what's
yep.
he going to do?
Sometimes I have
to
focus.
The boost or the barrel.
Thankfully, these guys have no barrel rolls, so it's easy choice with these ones. Fast or faster.
You have the one guy that can focus and he can boost or barrel.
Yeah.
He had two, yeah?
Yep.
Alright, so that takes that away.
There.
And
he will also boost.
Yep, there we are.
I got two focus.
Fancy.
Two focus.
And the last guy over here is going to do this. Forward five. Guys, wait up!
Oh.
I fell on my keys, wait up!
Oops.
And he'll boost as well.
Yeah. That's
my
because
yeah, but he
that Grand Ocean ain't gonna catch me with my pants down. I tell
you. The only thing you can do is barrel roll.
Well, you have
except maybe it probably
an engine upgrade, but
yeah, you could. You could either boost or barrel roll.
But he's like to shoot.
Yeah, you don't have to do it.
You don't have to. It's up to
see if I can barrel roll.
It depends on position.
Asteroid.
Probably so if
not.
You wanted
no,
to get
no,
out of our,
no. But you got no any
right. But if you want to get
yeah,
out of somebody's arc,
out of range.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Or get.
I thought you were going to
farther
be
away
sharper.
From somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah, that
okay. Okay.
This is an offensive build. That's what it's meant to be.
You had
okay.
the slow roll
so,
with the crew, didn't you?
I took a point of damage on.
He's still way in the corner there.
Dash is
thinking you might get a little further away.
Dash is
going to
shoot him. Okay.
Let's see where you go with that.
Those two might be aren't as heavy damage dealers.
Okay. So Dash is going to shoot. Okay.
Yep. And he's using a mangle
cannon. Oh, I forgot. Vader.
Yep.
Vader.
Well, you didn't. Oh, that's right. You did. You shot at.
Yeah, but Drew's not scared of a fight.
Well, I don't know if that's a good thing.
Drew? No, he likes a good fight.
Not
oh,
true
my God.
He's
it would have been
Mangler. Mangler turns out to
be
this is
crit.
Feeling schizophrenic.
His first attack
because
roll.
I got Vader.
Three
trying
oh
to get
God.
Rid of the
you
Vader imposter.
Oh my God.
On the shuttle.
Who's the
shot.
True
Vader? Who is this jerk? Masquerading me. Using magnets as the force.
You probably
one
shot
me. He has to go down.
He did a point with with all right.
So,
I need one evade.
No shots.
If I don't
still
get evade, you killed me.
And
you
maneuvers.
One shot me.
Three.
Whoa, did you just punch?
Fucking crits.
Keep it up, buddy.
He blounted me with the ion.
Nice.
So guaranteed point of damage. And now I got three crits. Here. This is on Andrew. Before Andrew gets to shoot. But it's the same same pilot order,
so he'll get to shoot.
We'll yeah. get to shoot for sure.
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
Oh, two of
them. He still takes a crit, though.
Right, he has one shield,
let's
so he takes the
works.
Shield. Wow, I mitigated that. Jesus.
That was pretty tight.
We didn't whiffle on that single.
I know.
His
none of us.
Okay, so
back.
Now you're at range two of Andrew.
Only if
he's
going to
send
still
overlapping
the target
rock
on you to launch.
Yeah,
so if you place your template and it was still overlapping the asteroid,
unfortunately his does cross the asteroid,
so
you have to roll to see if you.
So you can see I'm more than two away from. From any friendly
okay.
ship.
It's just no action, right?
So that means he gets an extra
maybe.
Dice of
unless
damage.
Unless there's an
action
to give
out.
That's why he's so
scary. Oh, no!
So,
dumb.
Four dice on the first
yeah, attack. I think if you cross that, there's no action. If you cross an asteroid, is there an
and
action for that?
Damn, I'll do
like
predator.
This, if
this
that
it.
Crosses the asteroid,
yeah.
No.
Okay.
No
yeah,
action.
It did. Yeah, it crossed
yeah.
the
if your template crosses the asteroid,
oh, hang on,
did you fly
hang on.
Over the asteroid?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah,
you know,
and your template
that,
still goes over it, you
still
get no
you
action.
Okay.
And you still have to roll for damage.
Holy
yeah.
crap!
But you can shoot, at least.
Yeah.
I whiffled on the first volley. Second volley.
So he's gonna
oh, no.
crash.
Back.
And I completely did the total opposite of
I am good.
Whiffling.
A lot of creaming.
Ooh,
okay.
This one.
Here we go.
Better.
First one,
okay.
number one.
And I was
going to do a bank three.
Predator reroll.
What? I didn't see that.
There we go.
I know, right?
And
what?
Three hits.
How did
Try.
That happen?
Take a single shield.
You've rolled
yeah.
perfect so far.
That's like a little bit like
a. He hasn't rolled
no
a blank.
So,
yeah.
No
whiffle.
A bow show.
Dad, I have a single whiffle.
And he'll take the first.
No whiffles!
I did 1 point of damage with Nadru's cluster missiles.
And
oh
then he died?
Nope.
No.
Only one?
One.
Oh,
I
wow.
rolled all blanks on my first attack.
Wow.
And then, well, and some eyeballs, which
so
I didn't have. And
you
then,
didn't
and he rolled full of aids every single time.
Full of
aids!
It
looks like,
He came off.
Okay.
You did that to me at the reading.
Okay, so now.
Just whiffled?
Yeah.
Oh,
for the love of God. It was only one match, though.
Why are they all little tiny, slimy bases?
This guy's going to do a turn three.
Three. You're at range two.
Good lord.
Range one. You're at range two.
Okay, where is that great big summon
for
going?
Yeah,
so,
I've been collecting a lot of them, so I'm starting to figure out where the ones go.
Dude, no.
Okay.
Also, take
a focus token.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Like it.
He
has to go.
Huh?
Oh, no,
that's the idea.
He
will also do a turn three.
Yeah, but
he came over the asteroid.
Two.
He came over
let
the
me
asteroid.
Roll the, you
he
have
came
to
off
wait
the asteroid, but his
but coming
the
off the asteroid,
he'll take
you're okay
he'll
because
take
your measuring
okay,
thing
so
didn't roll.
Last but not least, this guy's gonna do a bank three.
We're not gonna take
ooh,
that away from him.
This is scary.
Try to catch up to his buddies.
Okay, so he's doing a
I will use my
he will
guidance chips to put that. Yeah.
Probably not gonna get any shots.
Two hits and two
he is.
On
that's a white one.
Well, yeah,
good Lord,
he's not gonna get a shot, I don't think.
But
he's probably
gonna
get a shot
for giggles.
But you know what? When in doubt,
use
take
your focus.
Oh no, he's
so
definitely
that
a
there,
shot.
That one's
a
shot.
A hit and
Drew,
two four
five.
Five. So that means
if I had it,
hit,
do I want the four?
Two crit.
Oh,
take one more crit to the hall.
And Drew's
like out of range.
Do
I
hit?
These two are the same pilot.
Oh,
so
no,
I
kept
them.
Thinking that the they have
wow.
different pilot skills, but
well,
no, they overlap.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, he's just
okay.
going to stay there, and he's going to target
this guy.
Keister.
Will
does he
spend
have
a focus
lock?
Token.
Oh no,
launch a
torpedo. Out of range.
The
shields on my.
Eh, whatever.
On Lieutenant Blount, because
I
think he's too close.
Oh, wait, I didn't. Yeah, I'm so smart. All right.
So,
oh, snap. He is going to definitely get a shot.
Four
for angry.
And there
oops.
We are. Focus.
Okay.
Angry with you.
Four dice. All right.
That's beyond range too,
oh!
isn't it?
Oh, nice. So,
thank
God
for
auto thrusters. Modify this because
ooh, auto thrusters.
Yeah,
all of them
went
auto thrusters. They're
nice.
All exactly
oh,
the same.
Oh, you bought a second. You
I did.
What?
I did.
It's great, isn't
it's
it?
A crit, yeah.
I can't wait to fly two
because
of these.
I want to fly three.
Like, yeah.
Three has been so good.
I have a list that I've built that is Chizor and two Vigos.
Oh,
so we're
going to
try.
He's dead.
And the Vigos carry a bit of ordnance.
Four cards.
Oh,
he's gonna evade. Four cards. Draw the cards, though.
Target
lock. This is where it gets
so he's still gonna die. He's still gonna put the cards on the ship.
Without getting boned.
It doesn't. It's just four of them.
And
so, or, sorry,
yeah,
two of them.
Don't do anything at
start
of combat.
I have no start of combat.
I do. I'm glitter stimming.
Glitter stim!
Do you have stress?
Oh,
I didn't grab any of my stress.
Oh, I actually
have fire.
There you go, Andrew. Have a stress.
Oh my
god. He got so high. Yeah, that happens a lot.
But they shot so hard.
Okay, first volley,
and
I'm gonna have
gonna be 3 dice
on him.
That's gonna be 3 dice,
oh,
I'm
I?
Pretty
okay.
sure.
Yeah.
Yep.
So
yeah.
If I go
yes.
That one I'm
see, I should have barreled. I thought about it, but I'm like, no.
Okay, so I don't even
focus.
I'll just focus. Because I definitely have a shot.
Uh-huh.
We're just going to
see, all
and if I
barrel
roll,
and then I get to start
first. Okay, sorry. I have to barrel with her.
So that's
one
two,
hit.
That's
two
a
hits.
And I'm gonna guide him.
He
is doing that.
Two.
He is barrel
We got a glare going on here. I think I'm gonna try
else.
Turning that a bit. Sorry, everybody. Sorry, breaking it.
Alright. There we go. So two hits.
That's way more readable. Okay. Two hits, eh?
Yeah.
On number one.
Yeah.
And that is what range is that? Two.
That's range two.
So my auto thrusters don't kick in.
Yeah, it's ready.
He doesn't get to one
and a
focus.
One and a focus? Well, I'll use
no,
my focus to turn that into two.
Never mind.
Alright. Second volley.
Second volley.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
Switch
my dumb
you're like, no,
I'm
going to
blame myself
cold.
For as far as shooting goes.
He doesn't
don't like
because
me.
He has two
oh,
eyes.
Oh, I'll take that.
I don't even set
it
two
that.
Hits and a crit. Okay, come
okay.
on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Hold together.
Four Ks.
Oh,
so
both shields going on number one.
You have any bonus to that? You have three evade.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Give me a
second.
No, I got a bunch.
I always expect at least one of them to
die.
Yeah.
Well, that's what you expect from a swarm.
Huh?
It's what you expect from a swarm.
At least somebody's going to die, right?
Yeah.
So, all right, so that's in Drew.
Yeah.
Okay, four shots. On the butt
end
of the big bus.
You still have, you do have a range three
oh, wait,
shot
actually,
with Layton.
Yes. Sorry, I keep
yeah.
Three.
That's
what
you give me
so he's range three.
But it's a secondary, so I still only get three dice. But auto thrusters will
kick
you.
Hits in a crit.
I'm just making sure they're all range three.
Right,
and
then
all three of these guys are in range, right?
Hmm?
Okay,
yeah, all three
so
of them.
Okay.
I'm going to go after
one. Over card.
Yeah,
ooh.
You may as well focus yeah. him down, right?
Four dice.
Do that way. You want me to do that for you?
Yeah.
Now you're gonna be on the thing,
attack.
But it don't matter because it's
fine. Any attack dice.
Oh.
You ignore on three, but
saucy.
And whoa!
So four hits
for me.
Oh!
Okay. You got
awesome.
Sure.
That's hot
number
dice.
One.
Okay.
That's
yeah.
some hot dice. All right, number one's going down.
Him.
I gotta get it. I gotta get.
And you got three him.
Yeah, you gotta get three. Solid three.
That
eight
hit. Auto thrusters turns up for one, and the focus is betraying me.
So
he dies. Takes his three.
I think everyone else is range
three.
On.
Oh yeah, there.
Yep.
He's a damn boss.
But you lose your turn.
Yeah,
oh,
he's
used
fine.
It anyway.
Yeah.
Chosen targets.
Yep. Used it for that second
okay.
Volley.
Morello has no shot.
He's
too far away, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
He has no shot because two
yeah.
is
too far.
Islands,
okay.
Yeah.
And then I have a. That's a range three.
Yeah.
That's a range
yep.
three. That's a nothing. That's a nothing.
There's a
nothing.
Bastard.
Right
okay,
four.
Two shots gonna come at you.
I shouldn't have said that.
Number two is gonna shoot first.
You can't
okay.
Attack anyone that's touching you.
Four.
One
hit.
Nothing.
Oh no, he bumped.
Yeah.
It was a bump. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
There you go.
He's the one that crossed out.
He's bumped. He bumped.
Okay.
And then number three is going
to
shoot.
He has no
action.
Two dice.
There.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that's range two.
He gets two.
Might as well.
Shoot first.
Yeah, he
may
as well turn it up.
Okay,
one hit.
So that one to that one.
There's three hits.
Oh, no,
he's
range three.
Of the two there, yeah.
Three dice.
And
come on,
you're
going to
anything?
Really?
He's gonna crack shot.
Oh, yeah. And a focus.
Who's
and
next?
A focus.
That one. So definitely range
can't
three.
Kill enough of your evades.
Oh my
oh,
god.
Oh, you don't need it.
Okay.
Thank you,
Bitterstick.
Right,
sweet.
So that's a
damn. Save his
hat. You're rolling hot.
Wow. That's awful.
This is a guaranteed
no,
damage.
I got two hits in hit. I am not doing awful today.
There we go. Love that.
Okay, so
we don't want any more of that. Bitter's like, hey, give me a little taste. I give
a
little taste and I'll screw off.
Yep.
That's awful.
Oh! See, I whiffle.
Oh,
so three hits.
Okay, are we ready?
That's all the shields.
Yep. We're in the candy stuff. He's got.
Okay.
That was totally. This I told you I know the strike on him.
Andrew cannot do anything because he's touching.
Those are irrelevant.
So that means the right. Two jump masters.
He took some cluster missiles to the face.
So
they'll do that.
It's hard to avoid
range,
that.
Yep. Okay, so we'll do the range three guy.
And then he finished him off with the heavy laser cannon four hits.
So two dice.
Yeah.
on.
Have you seen this token that he's placed?
Oh, yes.
Has he used glitter stim?
Yes.
On dash. So one hit. One hit on dash. He gets an extra dice because it's at range 3. So he gets.
Dice?
Yeah, because it's right here.
Now, where are they going?
You got it. Okay, and then this guy. No, you don't need to. You don't need to. It was only one hit. You got the one of 8. You don't need to spend your focus. And then that's range 2.
No
magic.
And 1 crit. And you're good.
I've been rolling hot today.
Where is he?
Do you know how hard I've been rolling?
Well, if there's 2 dead Z95s,
did I just
use yours?
I don't know how I got way over here.
Because attack dice are hot.
Well, that was
good.
Yeah.
That was fancy. That was really fancy.
Okay. Poor little green A-wings. I don't know where to put these first two in front here. So it all depends on where Drew is going. He's probably going to slow roll. Because you don't got a lot of greens. But on the same token, and Drew could just be like, I don't care about stress.
It's been forever since I've
the biggest
this.
Problem is the tranny.
Look at this.
Gosh darn.
Yeah, that landed under one.
There you go.
Yeah, it's a big deal, man. Yeah.
It is.
Like, it's just like 6.
He's been pretty useless.
Well, yeah, but at least you don't have to worry about the shuttle anymore.
Yeah.
Because the shuttle last
time.
The shuttle
got beer on, too.
Yeah. It's just going up to the imposter. Hoo-wee! You're a bad person in the cape.
Out of stealth device on that guy. Are they helping out?
Has it lost you?
Did you fly them in advance without
fudge it.
Or did you even have the time?
It's probably a risk.
Do
like
your
dial.
Do your dial.
Which one?
Oh.
Okay.
Come on, it's only 125
for one card.
So you're well, 2 cards.
It's a bargain.
Okay,
I'm set. You're set?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
right. 3.
This guy's gonna do.
He's not
taking any
stress. He's doing a 1.
Did you have a target lock on a ship?
I did not see that coming.
That's kind of what I was hoping.
Yeah, it's kind of a.
Drew is gonna like this.
It's kind of a big deal.
Oh, because he's just gonna slow roll 1.
Yep.
Yeah.
And then this guy's doing the same thing.
I thought that was obvious.
I was thinking K turn 5, but he just would have bumped.
I'm stressed though.
And of course, they're both stressed now, because they're both K turn 3.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't turn in.
They're coming.
And
I thought it was a lambda for a second. Like, wow, he has a U-ball.
In my head, the 3 is a little further.
No,
I thought I'd be there a bit.
That's fantastic.
Now you're now dash.
This guy's gonna do a bank 3.
Dash is doing a 4K. Okay.
So you can turn around a
little bit. Let's do the nubbin to nubbin.
Uh-oh.
I don't think he can make that.
No, he's in a conk. If you're hitting it, then it's bonk.
Yeah.
Oh,
focus. The last guy's gonna do a hard turn 3.
Yeah, right there, yeah.
Oh shit.
Well, actually, that's not
horrible.
Well,
it's just he won't have an action, but he gets to shoot
it
off. Oh no! No!
Ooh,
oh, beautiful.
Oh my god!
Oh, you're in there.
Barely!
Like,
barely, but yeah,
you
he's
don't,
in there.
A bad skating lesson.
Okay,
he will
so
also take
big
a focus.
Chubby pants, you know, like, oh, oh,
no, because you ignore
it. He made it.
Right.
You know how, you know what's going on.
I'm hoping.
I'm
hoping
you
to take at least one E with me, so.
Yeah, oh well. You're okay, you're done.
Boy.
And then.
I know,
it's
dash.
And then this guy does 390.
Maybe.
Probably.
I don't know. Probably not, because I don't know where the hell that bus is going.
He's
a great enigma.
Yeah.
Where's the huge base?
Gonna do so hard.
He's
really just
trying
to get in your way right now.
He's doing a good job. He's doing a good job.
There's nothing much else.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
It's actually, it's a double red.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
it's
actually.
Get your range
you're
one primary.
With it. Land
well,
no.
He's actually going to go as far back as he can.
I still have a shot.
Hey,
oh, and hope that he can get his range
yep.
2 shot.
And you shoot first.
Yeah, you'll get a range
yeah.
2 shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you put a finger on this guy?
You're almost on his number. Yeah, I know.
Does it do damage to
his
what? No.
All right, there you go.
That size?
Oh,
okay.
Not that I know of.
Well, that looks like it might be a range 2.
Number 3, it probably is.
And 2 hit.
Okay, party bus.
Oh, yeah, party bus.
Well, that's exciting.
Tank 3.
Yep. That target lock.
So. I put on my giant
he's gonna die
that's
anyways.
On number eight.
He's gonna get
oh no, that's on
Andrew.
Okay.
He's
gonna
be glorious. Actually,
he's
he really
got no shield.
It's pretty awesome.
I need a focus.
Yeah, I'll
take
four of
eight.
Well, I know, but I need at least one focus or one of eight to survive.
Okay. Wow.
And okay, so I spend the focus.
Okay, so
I evade the whole
we'll
thing.
See. This could be okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's gonna
okay.
be a bomb.
And Drew has no shot. Jump masters.
I figured you were gonna move them.
Think so?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
So
it's
still
one of
sweet!
I can take the one shot out. That's all right.
So number two is gonna
now
die.
We got one shot with one jump master at range
three.
Oh, three.
I need a
and we will focus.
No, two more.
Oh shit.
I should have just forward three.
And that's one hit.
Okay, this is only my second time flying this list, and I still have no idea what I'm doing.
Dad!
Kind of like dog at the computer, you know?
I stole three mates.
Yay!
That's the soft one I can get
there.
So, he will take a focus. Focus.
Okay.
Top of the stack, and Drew blows up number two.
Yeah, I'm going into number
so
two.
Three dice versus yeah, three dice.
Four dice. Oh yeah, three dice because of
min range.
Yeah, you're not that good right now. You're like, oh, I hate these people. God, they distract me.
You're my kid.
Whipple!
Possibly,
I guess.
And two hits. Spend that focus.
Not a whipple, but not a hot.
All right, do I explode in glory?
Four. Ooh,
two hits.
Man, that is balls.
So can't do an action because they're crossing out, right?
That was number two.
I do
get
a free evade,
though.
Yeah.
Shields down.
What's up?
So yeah. I still suck with swarms. It's good to know.
Yeah. That was good. Okay, so shooting each other.
Anger cannon.
The well, right
yet.
In the screen. Yeah.
Anger cannon? Oh, from the.
I see this right
okay.
there.
You ready?
Vader's got not much of anything.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna reveal first.
That's it.
Distress.
Oh, you're gonna turn that one up?
Use Dengar.
Can't shoot
for the one reroll.
Yep.
Probably that one.
And then I want to spend
the
focus.
Doze does.
Which
hit
turns it into
a card.
Just rich. It doesn't make
does
it?
I got a
zero. Because
focus
turns into a hit. And then
you can only modify a dice once, right?
Andrew?
We need a ruling.
So he does not have a focus.
All right. He uses a focus to turn focus into a
hit
with the Mangler cannon. Can he then turn that into a crit?
I believe so.
Reduce
I thought
your
dice can only be modified
by
once.
You can't re-roll more than once.
Yeah. I thought you couldn't modify it more than once either.
No, I think
you
can.
Each thing once.
Or else you wouldn't be able to modify our sensor jam chop, which you can.
No, no. You personally can't modify a dice twice.
Because
you're
really
can.
Lucky if I
hit
the
shovel.
Yeah.
Do it.
You can.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
I don't know.
You didn't complain about it when I shot at you with
you
the taunt.
You were just saying
so
your shovel's doing nothing.
Really? I didn't.
No, no. I spent
okay.
focus.
Okay. So he sheds a
sword. I would usually turn another one in.
Yeah.
I had just brought out of. Just so out of prevention.
And.
Dash.
What
does Dash do?
I think you're probably right. All right.
Well, it's like
you're
trying to edge of.
If I'm not
on number two,
you're literally like pulling a gun off.
Someone
in
the comments.
Sure.
Done.
But I
gotta
shoot.
God damn, holy goddamn focus! So that's one of eight.
Wait. I'm gonna stress
right
out. And I'm gonna make you reroll that one of eight.
Yep.
That's
what
I thought. Alright. Who's doing
this?
There's
my evade.
There's three hits.
And number two takes a crit, which is probably a direct hit.
As an action. Okay.
Oh, look at that. A direct hit.
You
called it!
You know it was some other card.
Yeah, that guy.
And then it was like, wait, give me up there!
It was like a launch pilot or something.
Boom!
Okay.
Is it going to push the limit or
let's
not?
Let's see what happens.
Boy,
here.
That sucks.
Okay. Okay.
And did I spend that focus?
You did spend the focus to turn it up and then modify, so yeah.
I guess we'll start with this guy.
You are also flying aliens. Yep. They do only draw direct hits.
Don't punish that, man.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
But you're not alone.
Yeah.
That is a thing. Welcome
Three.
To the club.
Yeah.
We need every... Well, no, we don't. Because we
okay,
die.
Never mind. Direct
he doesn't have a
okay,
shot.
Okay,
it's
time
to
shoot.
Heavy laser cannon on
first.
Number...
There's a lot of people shooting at that one.
Three dice?
Wow. And you shoot at Vader.
Nothing.
Wow. Wow, that was lucky.
It's going to be
three
hits somehow or another.
Well, yeah, this one has no
ball.
So, I'm going to shoot
one.
No.
I would spend the target to get
so.
To re-roll the blank.
three dice.
He's got, he's got two focus.
But
don't
play
all your focus.
Oh, you got stealth device?
Yeah.
I'd finish
your
first.
Send your target.
I get that
roll.
Yeah.
Two crits.
I mean, like,
it's
kind of a synergy ship. So you have to kind of
roll. So now spend the focus.
No, that's number five.
And you turn that into a crit.
And one die.
I crack shot your evade.
No.
So one shield, one haul.
Oh, there's an example.
Oh, that one's gonna hurt.
There's an example.
What?
So,
no, it's not. I say no.
Direct hit, dead.
He gets a focus.
Oh!
No. He gets a focus result.
Ooh.
Uses, spends a focus token.
No.
Flips that to a hit. Mangler cannon flips that to a crit.
Well, that's basically what he just did.
That's legal.
That's exactly.
Yeah, it is legal. And having me out of tournament.
That's what happened.
Nothing.
Okay, and then
this is terrible.
I'm
gonna take
his
range.
Oh my god. There's a whole point blank shot there.
I'm
gonna
use my focus to turn that into two hits. Oh no, sorry, I have to re-roll that because I rolled three dice. I'm sorry.
You don't, that's a secondary weapon. You don't,
it's one hit.
Only primary weapons you get range bonuses with.
Take a hit!
One shield!
And
he has one stress. Can I borrow another stress token?
Oh, yeah, I got a bunch of stress.
A funny movement dial
later.
There you go.
You evade one hit.
Okay.
So
number three has no
hit
shot.
Crit. On number
he's
eight.
Time.
Damn.
Frame.
Sweep tokens.
And a crit. The direct hit.
Yes!
Yeah.
He does three hull damage.
This is going to take me a minute to figure out what I'm doing.
So that's two hull left on him.
Oh,
okay, so I'm going to do...
I just left them for next
time.
Yeah,
they're probably going to stay there.
He is range...
How you doing, buddy?
3 away from all his buddies. He's range 3 from
you.
But that's okay. He will get 3 dice.
But then I have 3 dice.
You'll get 3 defense dice. Let me roll my hack dice first, though. And solid. 3 hits from Andrew.
Oh, man.
You get 3 defense dice, and you got a focus.
That's been rolling pretty hot so far.
My takeaway from this one is I still suck at flying
squirrels.
And oh, you did pretty
one.
Good.
So you take 2 hits.
Not good enough.
So, 2
no, you
shield.
Just had bad first volley because...
Well, and I shouldn't have catered.
I was
later
standing.
I shouldn't have catered.
No, yeah.
Oh, okay. Right.
What am I doing with that?
Yeah, I should just turn it into a focus
fire.
Yeah,
yeah, that's the problem.
Like,
granted, you were able to
take
him
out. Honestly, I was expecting Andrew to
we'll
try
to
like, push really hard,
shoot
really, hard into
can't
my dudes.
He can't shoot a proton torpedo, but he can use
yeah?
his range.
Yeah. When I have people in front of me,
primary, so that's 3 dice.
Because everyone expects that.
Yep.
To hammer it.
Solid.
And then it never happens.
So
now you know
yeah.
how to take me out.
Now,
no.
The question is, where
is
that party bus?
I don't need to reroll that.
Block it from
ooh,
getting.
Ooh, spend your focus. So that's two more
I'll
shields.
Do that.
Okay.
Because no one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Okay, and then this master.
Suspect it. What
you're
are you
in my
arc
at range 2, so that means I can launch my proton torpedo at you. I'll spend the focus to launch it. He's number 9.
It was nice knowing you, buddy.
Yeah. I guess you got some damage on that attack
fighter as well. Ooh, you got
somebody, yeah.
You got the death shuttle down, eh?
Yep.
Yeah, well,
he was
just,
and then
I don't like
on.
Tactician. Tactician doesn't do me any good.
No.
4
dice. No. Okay. We'll replace it with something else later.
2 battles now that I've not really used
I like on any shuttle. Fleet officer.
No.
We don't
have it yet.
Oh yeah, just being able to hand out 2.
What?
Where is that? Which
one
is that from?
It's like Decimator, I believe.
Yeah, it's I'm lacking a number of Imperial
you
ships.
You
down it?
Okay, so
okay.
You gotta wait until
first things first.
My moments, right?
Yeah.
Green Squadron number 5 is gonna bank 3.
So
get all up in your grill.
Here's for your TIE fighters. Here's a free focus.
Do
a. Yeah, it's a big thing I have on my agenda list. Because then he hands up
my guidance chips turns
that.
This to a hit. And then proton torpedo turns out to a crit. So that's 3 hits and a crit, buddy. You get 2
is.
Dice.
Yes.
And 3
hits and a
crit.
I forgot you have inertial dampeners. This guy's dead!
Yeah, he's in the
I may have been jumping for joy as soon as I saw you do that.
Yeah.
Kind of like,
On a hit result,
yeah.
Uh-oh, A-wings are
yeah. A-wings are so dead. I'm a Reno.
At least one of them.
I'm gonna crush.
And I don't think
done. Sweep.
That arc is just in front.
Yes, I do.
This is a brutal list.
That's
because
my A-wings are
seriously.
Yeah.
Dad, I know he lost.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to not. To stop. He had a stress, so I thought,
you
oh, he can't stop.
My gym master,
no,
so
he's got inertial dampener, so he can stop.
Which actually is...
it's a big deal.
I mean, it's a big deal.
One.
This list, it rarely loses a ship.
Or, sorry, turn one, I should say.
Oops. I've nearly taken off
but
the
that
one.
Is a shed of stress.
One of these, too.
Full.
He has his Andrew, or that's yours?
There
no,
you go! Kill me!
Okay. Yeah.
I don't
he's got one hole left on dash. I've got one hole left on the jump
master. Another stress, please.
And then this guy's full.
Yep.
And Drew only has two.
My guy's two.
No, you did a direct hit. So that's three.
Yes,
and then, oh, right, yeah.
Think
he's got, I'm thinking of four hole for some reason. You're doing better math than me.
And again,
all right.
Just,
are
I can
you
blow.
Okay.
It'll be fun. This is so much garbage happening inside of there. It's so great.
I think that's going to be just over your corner.
Okay.
If he survives, he can shoot back.
Yes,
you can.
Yikes. Oh, yeah, he will bump into him.
There you go. Plenty of stress to go around.
No, I was really hoping that wasn't going to happen. Oh, well.
So, thunk into the side.
All right, and then...
Oh, well, still better than nothing.
That is true.
I've never had a guy get thrown off.
Always
I have.
And then Tim.
Yep.
We're going to go what? Right into this guy.
I've thrown off the board from getting ion.
Three dice.
Yep.
Oh, God. Oh, my
God. Hey, he didn't run anywhere.
Nope.
That's
and
exciting.
Two hits.
I've also thrown off the board by...
Oh, no.
By,
it's doing exactly the same thing.
By a smudgeon.
But he's
by
no.
going to...
Are you effing kidding me?
Punk.
Nothing. Damn. He dies pretty much at this point. Number three?
This is a mixing
pot. Number three. Here we go.
Imperial
two shields down.
Swell.
I know. this one's fine.
I can't believe this. My defense dice are just like, no,
this,
no,
this
you want to die.
After this.
How many of them?
This is
another two have full?
Yeah, you've blown these guys up. These two
yeah,
still have full.
It.
He's got two
ball.
Hull.
Okay, I want to go Mabler Cannon on three.
Okay.
Hey, there we go. He made it without doing something silly.
Oh, wait. Maru will only take one.
Volley. Okay, and then these two are
okay. Jump masters.
If they make it,
this guy does a 2S.
Oh yeah. And
I'm gonna use
my
Dengar to
reroll one because you're not a named pilot.
Yeah.
That poor guy. What is he doing? Oh yeah, he's.
Let's see if I
one
can
hit.
Get
one
hit.
That turns into a single crit on number three, right?
Yeah, number
super duper.
It really depends on what you're doing, doesn't it?
That's crazy.
And
that would be there, I guess.
Oh, my God!
Oh,
my God.
Focus.
Please tell me that's beyond range 2. Nope, it's all range 2.
And
wrecked,
then,
yo!
And this guy does
wrecked.
A
okay.
My
190.
Dice hate me today.
And your evade dice, you went straight.
Stun pilot!
Nothing else.
Tells Dash to bang
enemy. You actually get a maneuver if you're touching another ship. Or overlapping an obstacle somewhere.
I don't know what the hell I'm going to stress
about.
He's only got one
left. Yeah, but the good news is that you, like, you have so many greens at your disposal.
And he takes two.
Oh, yeah, that helps me lots right now. I'm going to... Oh, God. Can I borrow your laser?
Dash, that's
cool. Oh, that's a bang. That's a bump.
Yeah, you're right.
That's going to be a bump. Yep.
Oh, he misses.
Damn it.
Who are you going to go after?
Well,
one dice or two dice?
Three dice at Andrew.
One
hit.
Silly.
One
hit. But it don't matter right. For him.
Jesus Christ.
Do those guys get evades?
The only time that he gets affected by obstacles
if
he lands on an asteroid, then he doesn't get to shoot.
And one dodge.
Oh, wow.
No,
I can't.
Wait,
during action,
I crack shot your.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Can you see better from this?
We got one guy with crack shot.
This guy's gonna take.
He doesn't get
it.
And
I'm out of shots.
He's like
you
pointed
bump.
The entirely wrong freaking direction, but he's clear.
Okay.
I'm
going
to win.
There's a one
straight.
We're
probably going to try to avoid the asteroid.
Okay, this was his.
The asteroids and A-wings never work.
I will do that and that.
Depends on how you fly.
Okay. Yeah, well, those were easy to predict. That's kind of what they do.
Right? Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, so and I don't think I'm within range.
Okay.
Well, yeah, because I've done an action. So that's okay.
Dash gets to shoot first. He can't shoot at him because he's bumped. He can only shoot at him.
Can't stop.
So no shot. Oh, you
yeah,
want a picture,
nothing.
Right?
What's up? Okay.
Does anybody have a
three dice?
This is
we
fantastic.
Don't one.
How many characters
no,
do they have?
You, it's a secondary weapon.
Two,
you don't
three
get
and
range
five.
Bonuses.
Three and five.
Obviously, they're confused with their leader.
But it also prevents people from getting range bonuses
where did
for
the
agility,
other one go?
Too. So. So it's
actually.
Yeah,
this guy is not very silly.
Who do we follow?
It's just like this. Boom! There was a ship.
Two
there.
Hits? That's
oh, and they all hit it.
One, two, three. Yep.
We got him! We got him! Oh, crap!
Sprung
crap.
The
crap.
Defense dice.
The heel!
And
I
need.
But he's got any wings!
Okay,
so.
Oh,
Vader's
solid.
Nothing.
I'll spend
I've
the
got focus. A five here.
And
that
a baby.
That's a fairly decent sea of filth on that.
I haven't flown against these very often.
Okay,
crazy.
So now, and Drew.
Well, it's these.
Range.
Yeah.
The,
three.
What you do
three.
Is
three.
Not
range
if you execute a three, four, or
so
five.
I only get.
I may assign
any Vader from Andrew.
Yeah.
But and hers is that she can treat
dash,
straight
two
as
dice
U-balls.
On dash.
So I can do a U-ball and evade
one hit.
Wow.
And if Vader's there, he's like, oh, why don't you do a target lock? How about you do a target lock? He's not like, you know what you're doing. That's a great idea! I see what you're doing.
Okay,
okay.
You ready?
Okay.
Ready.
All right, this is where you kill
him. Let's play a Vader.
So, this guy's going to do a K turn 5.
Yeah,
I'll be so kind.
That's
this guy?
Yeah.
Who's he
doing?
Oh, I'm going to spend my focus. Even though I don't have a focus result, I'm still allowed to spend a focus
no damage!
What that allows me to do is kick off my R4 Agromech, which gives me
can
a
free
arm
to
lock, which I can
use immediately.
Basically.
No, it's like virginal, right?
Yeah.
This guy's going to bang 3.
Oh, really?
And
well,
damn it.
One less shit for me to
worry about. Exactly, right?
Not any better.
Okay, then that 3 guy. What's he going to do?
So one hit.
Am I one hole in here?
It looks like it. Yeah.
Okay. Well, then I guess
you
I'm shooting.
You got no focus. You took one hit.
Nobody else is hurt. So,
that was a good game, buddy.
Damn it.
You won. That was epic.
Oh, I forgot to do it.
No,
you
won.
And last but not least,
I know, I
like
that
poor
last
little
yeah.
number 3 here with smoke pouring out of both knee cells.
He's
going to do a turn 2.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then,
the hit parade commence.
I know. I know.
Which sheds the stress.
That's the problem with these jump masters. They actually do
a
lot of damage.
I'm going
to
try to.
He doesn't have any shots. Beautiful.
Well, too little too late, I think, at this point.
What's that?
Oh, damn it.
I totally thought you were just going to try
it. After seven,
no. Focus, but then I'm like, why would he do
so?
That?
He can shoot him.
Like, why?
Get away!
Okay, so sorry about
that. Okay. No, like, why would you focus
see,
there when he can do it?
Crazy
I completely forgot they had
I know.
Use.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
Well, there was one. There was one of, that ship was there.
Back.
You shed one stress.
Can't attack.
It's like, I don't like these people.
One damage.
Pardon me.
No, no.
Who's
no, it's a crit. You don't take crits.
Is that,
that's
one hit.
Yeah, you do.
No, you take hits,
two,
crits,
you take hits and crits.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and I rolled a
yes,
crit
is.
On number 5.
Oh,
that's right.
You
I was
yeah,
not
and you took it.
No,
did
my stealth device
I forgot. I didn't
no.
take the
no.
Oh,
they're
both
yeah.
there. It's still been taken.
Yeah.
Oh, and at least I get to shoot.
I knew it would be. She's tough with the stealth device. Really tough.
And Drew's just going to do
it. And my coordination's gone now.
Who else is shooting?
I haven't been able to chip any damage. Yeah, him.
That guy.
No damage yet?
Nothing.
Wow.
Well,
what about those?
Like,
no, you got
a little bit there.
Vader's
but
stress.
Oh, what?
Vader? Vader's
just been pegged and pounded. I'm like, no, why am I getting shot at?
Because he's
Vader. Isn't that stealthy?
Right.
Cool.
You got no shots, eh?
Yeah.
Dang. Well, number 5 is going to take us 2 dice.
That was fun.
All we got.
Drew an asteroid. 2 dice on the party bus.
Drew an asteroid, so 2 dice on the party bus.
Single crit.
You're getting, consistent
that
crits, though. Like every time you do a damage, it's main crit.
Aren't you going to... Can't you make me re-roll that?
No, I can only re-roll when I'm attacking.
Oh, it's only when you're attacking.
Yeah, and I can only make you re-roll defense decks.
That's right. Okay, so
four
we're on crit.
Off of dash from that
this guy don't have a crack
crazy.
Shot anymore, so...
Oh.
That was some crazy action efficiency.
And it doesn't matter because there's your evade.
Yeah. One evade.
Which is enough. And nobody else has any shots, so set some maneuvers.
2 A-wings down?
Yeah, 2 A-wings and one has
One's got one hull left. Again, I just don't know how to fly a squad of E-Wings.
I'm not having
are you
much
bumping
luck
still?
With my normal...
No, I didn't bump. I did some of the wrong maneuvers and placed myself in a position to...
Get shot at.
Be a fish in a barrel to be shot at.
Fish in a barrel. Which Mythbusters confirmed it is easier to shoot fish in a barrel.
I guess it would be because you're stuck in a barrel and it's easier.
I don't know why I had that.
Yeah, you just there.
That
the
useless
fact.
Fact.
Totally there, man.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. You should have many times over. Why not?
I didn't even glitter stim with him. I totally screwed that up.
What?
Lady
went.
Yeah, I forgot the glitter stim on his shot.
I gotta fly through that poop.
What?
It's not pooping away.
Well, I would have. I would have actually hit you because I rolled eyeballs. I would have actually hit you hard.
Okay.
Oh, well.
I'm gonna reveal this guy first because I'm really not sure if his maneuver is gonna complete. So he's going
to
do a turn three,
well,
which
we'll
I really hope doesn't end up putting him on.
Oh, you're
annoyingly stupid.
Good.
Asteroid. Good.
You're playing right.
That's just stupid.
And then he'll boost.
Could you send that to me?
I can.
The houndstooth is funny.
No, this houndstooth is scary.
It's kind of like Lego in the back, party in the front.
Yeah.
Lego in the back.
Party in the front.
All right. Oh, that's supposed to, sorry, I didn't mention that. It's supposed to be a bank, too.
Okay.
There's that dial
yeah,
for some reason
for
is a little loose.
No, mine does the same thing.
Yeah.
I understand.
Did you like that game, Ross?
I did.
And he'll take a focus. Yeah, he'll take a focus. Still, I think you're going to slow roll. Collide.
Nope.
Oh, turn three.
Oh, what?
Oh, sorry, your other guy.
Oh, yeah, sorry, my last guy.
Okay, so
he's going to do a turn
again?
Three this way.
Oh, really? 250.
Uh-huh.
Just send it up.
Play it safe for
seven,
new reason.
Well, I have
and
his
then
number, so
he
seven,
will
seven,
bank,
six,
or
seven,
do his boost to bank around.
What
eight,
do I want
six,
that last
seven,
tie to do?
Seven,
that's
seven,
the question.
778-678-6195.
Yeah,
that's it.
Run away!
Get out of here!
See
what they're
we'll
doing to us.
Oh, that was the hash. Do you have?
I made dang sure that one exploded.
On
his crack shot. Out.
Okay.
No,
there you go.
Go ahead.
Nice one.
That stays.
Oh.
And then I roll.
Don't you pick up another one?
No.
That's only on asteroids.
You're
only
on
asteroids.
No, no. If
I mean on debris fields.
No, actually, for you, no shooting.
Oh no, that's right. That's right, but yeah. You do get, yeah, you rolled.
Here, I rolled and got a hit.
Woo! And Drew!
You think you're, like, chasing me? Is that what's going on? You're chasing me?
Nice.
Chasing you!
Nice. No one shoots him, but he shoots somebody.
Oh, but he is within
Vader
range
to run away
the party
with
the
little girl. But
that's exactly what
yeah.
I'm doing.
But then
least
the girl,
at least there's
that doesn't need to run away.
And
so
focus.
Shanky.
Actually,
just lighting them up for reduction in the back. This is
fantastic.
I know, right?
You chase that guy. He's not one hall. I don't care about
So did you Vader him? Did you get to Vader him?
No.
No, I blew him up.
I had one opportunity and I forgot.
The very first time that
you took out the shuttle right away.
Focus card all over that thing.
Vader and
yeah,
but then he's going down.
And that turn
oh,
on should have focused,
right,
but oh well.
Oh, right.
There you
yeah.
go.
I thought
he was a clone.
Two hits.
Some guy using
two hits.
All right. For four.
And that is range two, right?
Yeah, range two.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, no, that's great.
Yeah.
Only three. Yeah, I'm out of fuel.
Yeah.
Ooh, this could be really
one
exciting.
Dodge, one shield.
Ooh.
Oh, you guys suck today.
And then
yeah,
you don't
yeah,
have any shots.
Don't have any shots.
You do.
Oh, decisions, decisions.
Oh, yeah, that could be cool.
No, he's going to barrel roll.
He's going to go. He's getting right in my grill. That's cute.
Well, you're
going
to move
little plasma
forward,
stream up the back
right?
end.
Slip on this.
You're going to hate what I did.
Probably.
Oh, I cannot believe you did that. You had a... I almost feel like making you take that back. Because I would have hit you before, and now I'm just going to go right over top of you.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, very good.
I'm pretty sure I'm not going to win at this rate, so we're fine.
Well, sorry, when the shuttle went down,
it ain't over.
And Vader is about to explode. He's like, no, stop shooting my bow.
Okay, we're all dialed in.
Okay. Yeah, sorry, he would have shed
and
that last turn.
Okay, this guy first. He's gonna do a turn one. And come in against
really
Drew here, hopefully.
Against two dice of damage.
Yeah.
It's hard to get through.
This guy's gonna do a turn
he's
three.
More than anyone else. He gets the special reward for playing. How are you?
Good. Oh yeah, I was really hoping he was gonna clear that. Oh well.
Well, this is going to be exciting. So this is
last but not least, this little guy's going to do a turn one as well.
Guidance chips.
Yeah, I knew
this
that was
you got everybody on the way for.
And he
I thought for sure I was in there with bunk.
Hopefully I'll kill and Drew and at least take two ships off the board.
Okay, so I got one range one shot on him.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, yeah. All right.
26 minutes left, my friend.
You go ahead and take the shots.
Hi.
Alright, well, it's going to be an issue you all. I was like,
that's
oh no, this,
Alex,
this is awful.
Said hello.
This is awful. She's totally going to make me collide with her. This is great. This is so
sure
fantastic.
Oh, such a bump.
Is that a fire roll for you for your
and
next attack?
And we'll probably barrel
hmm?
Roll.
You want a fire roll for your next attack?
We'll get a free evade.
You can't do any worse.
You don't get a free evade with a speed
yeah,
hit.
Yeah, I won't.
Any straight.
Right.
Oh, right.
Yeah,
that's a three.
Push him up now.
I haven't done a two yet.
It's because I won't.
I'm just about three, fours, and fives. It's
yeah,
crazy.
Basically like that.
Okay, so we'll barrel roll because...
Right, so
you don't shoot him.
He has no shot.
Nope.
So then
I had a one.
I got an obstructed shot for number three, and looks like a range two
there
shot.
It's on the battlefield.
Oh, on.
It's on battlefield.
Yeah. I think he got a shot on this guy too, but that is obstructed.
Yeah.
So
on
number four,
no, he doesn't.
Close
point.
That guy doesn't have a shot on that
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, I do. That's
he's just out of arc.
Destroyed.
Oh, you grabbed him. I need to roll for
range three.
So you're doing a range.
Range three mangler.
Mangler on number four?
Yeah.
Range three. Awesome. Yay, auto thrusters this time.
Okay.
Oh, my
turn.
Hey, no.
That's
it's fine. A mangler cannon, so I need three dice.
But auto thrusters.
All right, and then I'm going to use Dengar.
Two actions.
Okay.
Ooh, two actions.
Whoa.
Yeah,
one crit.
Worse.
One crit,
yeah,
and then, hang on.
I'm
so out of
here.
Token. I'm on a four long. So no eyeballs.
Yeah.
There's only a couple
I don't,
of violets.
Because I don't have eyes.
There we
go.
Powerful.
That's broken. Oh my god.
It is.
I don't want to be here.
What is
I'm done.
Really
so now you can't use your focus to mod during your defense.
I saw an engine upgrade build on
with
everybody.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, just auto thrusters turns that up.
And I'm going to get you
to
reload all your dice.
Range one.
So
I should have waited for auto thrusters. Although, I have to modify, then you have to modify.
Good God, there it is.
Two eights and a focus.
Alright, so you've got
I can't use the focus, so I dodge.
Ooh. Yeah.
Okay.
You're welcome, Dad.
And Drew has no shot. So I'm going to do number three first, obstructed through the asteroid at range two. Two dice, dude.
Suffer another damage.
Did you say range three?
Yeah,
range
two. Range two. Let me just
right.
double check.
And then that poor schlub in front of me there.
Yeah, definitely range two.
Yeah. Oh,
closest
yeah,
to closest is range
two.
Yeah. Three dice.
Oh, nope. And
one
hit.
One
hit. He just parked so I can get a better
ball.
Shot. That's what happened.
Not going to be
enough.
And
oh,
a hit.
Oh, I actually hit. Oh, my God.
So,
and then number five.
Oh, wait, I had a focus. Whoa,
is also going to do two dice against him.
I got one dodge.
Yep, so two hits to the grill.
And I'll turn that up for one hit.
What'd you do?
There you go. All right, triple light's fantastic. Let's see if you blow something up.
And one dodge.
Damn it.
That was all of them.
Okay. Three tokens.
Yeah, so you got nothing. You got one. You got a point blank butt shot there.
Okay, well, I'll take it.
I gotta lose that stupid whatever it is soon.
One hit.
Yes.
No. Because you have a focus and an evade, so it doesn't matter. Okay.
And that was everybody.
I'm not gonna win, I call it.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it was all about the bus.
It was all
when,
about the
when
bus.
That, when that bus went down, I was like, uh-oh. And then, it, unfortunately, it was a lot of... That was a hot bit of action.
Oh, did you just take out another tie?
Yeah.
Two more. It's like, nah, it's not happening.
It's too many range ones of the defenders. That's dangerous. When they get range ones, it's
delicious. And they are tough to
hit. And then
with
this turn,
attack thing.
With this turn of her chasing Vader this way, that all of that freed up that defender just fly right up to the center.
Mm.
Had you just kind of gone, I'll just hang with you. I would have just careened into them. I would have nothing. Maybe one shot at somebody that was irrelevant because I'm going to get shot with ribbons because there's still a bunch of guys there. Right? It's a tough one because that was like, there's so much candy floating out here. So much candy. It's a Darth Vader special. Inside a chicken? It was ridiculous. She wanted them bad. So bad. So I did two barrel rolls. I'm like, no. I'm just outside free. I'm out of here.
I'm going to die anyway, so I mean.
Home cooking.
All right,
can't kill that party bus fast enough, so.
And so I'm up?
No, sorry, I was just waiting to see if you were ready. So.
Yeah.
All right, so first thing I'm going to do is this guy. He's going to do a turn three.
I just called
No.
Into the party bus. I think. Are you missing a three?
Double action.
Nope.
Vader or
I have all my threes.
Dodge
twos, ones,
are you missing
two,
a three, Ross?
I
don't
test as an asshole. A bank and a
yes. Holy cow.
A three what?
Three bank.
Minus,
man, those are
a minus two.
So that one.
Anybody missing a three bank?
I like my ones.
Hey, Mike, are you missing a three bank?
My five has been like untouched. I haven't touched it since
actually,
I started the game.
And I'm missing a one bank, but I don't know what.
But I
don't
that
have.
I
don't have. I'm sorry.
That
oh,
use it.
Maybe I do.
Yeah. I think this was
got
the ones that can use it are the Imperial ones and the Rebels.
This is hers,
I
think.
Yeah.
I have two one banks in here.
Oh, that's what
that extra three bank.
Must have been the last game.
Oh, I was
say, apparently I stole a bunch of your stuff last time.
Right,
yeah.
You mark?
Yeah,
well,
I'm sorry.
You didn't just want
to
beat me.
You better be sorry.
You wanted to steal
well,
my stuff.
Not really.
Stuff
but,
I didn't
you
have
know,
food.
I'll say
I
I'm sorry
so,
at least because I'm Canadian.
It's a cheap thrill. So you just took...
careful, please.
So you just took...
I know. Please don't do that when I'm doing my ships.
Today it's...
Today it's
one bank, unfortunately.
It's a one bank.
They never did get to use this one.
This guy's gonna try and do a turn.
I prefer the five straight. I
really think that's actually gonna work.
It does.
Hey, it does.
Oh, five U-balls.
The one that needs it, too.
Yay.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
There
you
go. Yay.
Redemption.
Thumbs up.
Actually, the moment of redemption is when the
yes,
false Vader...
Last but not least, this guy's going to do straight
up.
Congratulations on your...
That does, it makes it better.
Okay.
It makes it better, not worse. All right.
Yeah, but she's a good pilot.
She
so.
Is actually pretty good. I thought she had me. I thought she'd be dead
to
rights. Right here, when you turned him here, I thought I was so boned. And then somebody told me to get a stealth device.
I did.
And then I saw...
Yeah, no, that stealth device
worked,
was
yeah.
brutal because I couldn't land any hits.
Yeah.
That's the problem with the defenders now.
They
you
are
hit
so
them.
Efficient.
You can't hit them.
They
They're
are
so
clean.
Efficient.
Man,
yeah, I didn't lose
either
stealth device.
Only really good ordnance
yeah,
hits now. Really, really accurate,
yeah.
four dice or more.
Yeah.
And can I get two more
well,
stress?
Well, especially with count test taking two actions.
Here's one.
Right, you get the free focus. I mean, I'm pretty much always going to be going 3, 4, or 5.
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Oh, yeah.
Being able to do U-balls at will.
Well, it's like, oh, I needed to do a U-turn there, or
and
a K-turn.
Yeah.
Oh, just do a K-turn.
Well, and Vader did one.
Awesome.
Vader did one with giving out another focus after she barrel rolled, too. So she
went
right into lined
oh,
up with
yeah.
the
that's what I was hoping to put him there for.
The shuttle?
Bop.
Yeah.
And
the group is dead.
Yeah.
Hopefully. It ain't over yet. It ain't
sure
over.
The crew has no shot again.
Nope. Party bus.
Party bus.
Four into four.
Right?
You gonna put four dice into number four?
What do you think of this one? What do you think of that one? That's the Rebels I've put together.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just in case.
All
right. Wow.
So
two crits and a hit.
And then I'm going to
reroll.
Two crits and a hit.
Ion token.
Oh, okay. So
yeah, I want a Dengar actually.
You want a Dengar to reroll?
I want a Dengar to reroll.
Okay, so which one is it, Horton or Dutch with the title?
They both have the title.
They both have.
Because they're not unique.
All right. So, actually,
oh, there's the other
one. I don't want to have one there.
Okay.
Gorgon. Yeah, go. No, go ahead. Ion. It's fine. Take your ion. I like it.
Don't say that, Dad. Otherwise, he's not going to do it.
He's not going to do it anyway because he's not stupid.
Yeah.
So.
Because it just leave me open for the next ball.
Predator.
Well, and also, if you ion, you're just going
to
reroll
for
one next turn and land on that asteroid.
I know. That's what I mean. It'll set me up for the next round.
Dutch is going to be slinging him.
And I'd be okay with that.
Right.
But.
So Predator is...
Yeah, did you? Well, no, you didn't form him.
No, I didn't. I'm not form him.
So two crits and a hit?
Two crits and a hit.
Number four? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, with him.
Ready? Drop him in there. Oh, not enough. I will focus that up.
Right. Well, you have to wait for me
to crack shot would
do
work.
Mine.
Yeah, crack shot.
I want to get you to.
Don't. I have
crack shot.
No, I mod before you do. Like it's the same thing as attacking.
Right.
I mod before you do. I'll take two stresses and make you reroll those two.
These two?
Yeah, because you're probably going to be at range 2 to 3 as much as possible. This will work at range
one.
I mean, it's
one
of eight.
Oh, Jesus.
So
he loses the shield.
Direct hit.
Major hull breach. Starting the round after you receive this card, all damage cards dealt to you are face up.
And he's going to be slinging target lock.
And you know
so
what? This is my only guy left with a crack shot.
I see the Predator as good.
So the first thing I'm going to do is three dice into the party bus.
Three dice into the party bus!
Or,
hold on, let's get these out of here.
Crack shot is cheap, it's only one, but
fine.
It's good.
Roll my dice.
It's only a one shot deal, right?
Well, he's going to be
so
stressed out
it's
next
a lot
round.
Of,
so
it's 2 points just to do one
yeah.
point.
Yeah.
It's, I don't know.
And,
turn it into
I
two.
Don't know.
Yeah, I might as well turn that up into two.
Five didn't take a action.
Yeah, you're already getting a lot of
reroll. Right, he couldn't because or no,
Dutch
they did. They boosted
his own thing.
Yeah, number three boosted
Predator.
And five boosted. Yeah,
three and five both boosted. Number four took his
worst one.
Crack shot.
Squad leader to give somebody lower.
So
or,
that's
no,
two.
Yeah, squad leader
yep.
to give somebody lower than you.
I'm hoping to at least get half
it's
points.
Just another point. You're almost there.
So he's going to take his
bumps,
range.
Bumps him to the no.
Three.
What squad leader do
yeah,
now?
Lower class than you. Chosen ship may immediately perform a free action.
Yeah,
I mean,
so that's
action,
not bad.
If I don't
yep,
have another action.
That's not bad.
Just two.
That's not bad. Because he's. Because
Dutch
is going to give
now I'm with
Whiffle
it.
Yeah, target lock.
I'm with
a target lock to him.
One
yeah,
no.
Which can
I'm
activate.
Sorry,
it doesn't matter. It was
a complete Whiffle anyway.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Not your fault, buddy. It's just
Dutch.
Dice. And now three dice into Andrew from number five.
Or he can play it.
But he
which is again a single
right?
goddamn
yeah, well,
hit.
On a target lock position.
I mean, if he bumps, though, that's
wow,
really good.
Wow, this
and
is terrible.
I'll give
it's
you a target lock, and then
you
give me a target lock.
So,
like,
that's
so that's
what,
some
one
good,
hole?
That's
one
some
hole
good
left.
Synergy there.
Lost dice love me.
Hmm?
Your dice don't like us.
No, I... No. My dice
that's
are not so
bad.
Positive.
They don't like us.
That's
okay,
Anubis.
I'm glad number four is still alive.
I got the dice, Dad. I got the dice.
Actually,
these guys get over here. Dad, you don't touch these guys, all right? They don't look good. These guys won't be of age. Everything that you want to be good, just flip them up so they're all good. Crit.
I wish that was just the way it worked, buddy, but that's not the way it's going to work.
Make it feel like they're going to be the lucky dice.
Yeah,
it was 98 points. Who my party bus? I got another version of this list where it's two Star Vipers instead.
Nice.
R5P9. Now the problem is so that's not bad.
I have
if you
a
get
party
squad
box that
leader
is almost
on him,
identical.
You can sling give
except
him an extra action which will give him his focus.
Any pursuit laser.
He wants to take a focus,
yeah.
But he really wants to take a target lock too. So he's kind of
schizophrenic. A little cheaper.
So
that
way
tell Trevorrow to soak
and then you can do
him. That's way better synergy.
Yeah.
Because that's based on my boss list. My boss
kind of
is 43, and then I have Guri with Veteran Instincts and Auto Thrusters.
And then he gets rerolls
and then I have
Nidru. Anyway, right?
Well,
this
one,
he gets his focus, his target lock, and
Dad,
he gets
I'm in charge of doing dice.
Right.
You said that like five times, buddy.
Move first. I'm locked
yeah?
in.
Yeah? Okay.
How many
you ready?
Points is this
yep.
right now?
All
right,
so this guy is going to do a bank three first.
Yeah.
97.
Looks light on the raw damage, in my opinion.
Which one is it?
It
well,
that
guy.
Eye
on the
no, that guy.
If I'm
yeah.
Because they
no,
both shoot
that's what
then.
Yeah.
I'm
really
secondary. If I eye on a couple of ships to bump into asteroids.
Number three is out of your way, son.
Biggs is forcing it, like Biggs is going to be the guy.
If you'd be so kind, sir.
Flying
yeah,
in behind
sure.
them.
Yeah.
Forcing
3K.
People to shoot past them at like
yeah,
potentially range 3
now
so that Biggs gets
him,
the extra
but he
agility.
Can't hit you.
Yeah. Give him integrated astromech.
Yes. If you
oh,
have integrated astromech, you put that on
yeah,
him.
Do,
worth buying a T-74.
Yeah. Because then, now you got two guys that are regenerating shields.
That's
the new X-Wing.
Right.
But if you wait another month,
you know
the,
what? You know what?
The new Millennium Falcon comes with two.
Oh,
integrated
oh, really?
Astromech
nice.
On R2-D6. Because if you lose
and then
an upgrade card that gives you another upgrade card, you don't lose the other upgrade card.
Green,
okay.
That last green squad pilot does
so,
a turn.
So if you put integrated astromech on Horton.
Yeah, but he can only take one droid, though.
Yep. Oh, no, integrated astromech
fine,
is it's a modification, isn't it? It's a mod, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's a mod.
Integrated
yeah.
astromech is a modification.
So you put that on Horton. He
right.
has R2-D6.
Integrated astromech is specifically on the
yep. X-Wings only.
X-Wing only.
Yeah.
X-Wing only. So it'll only be
on
Biggs.
You can't put it on the Y-Wing. They're tanks. You're not going to make a tank tankier. So.
Well, why not?
That's what the Ghost is
why
for.
Why not?
Yeah.
So integrated astromech will only work on a T-70 or a
no,
T-65?
No, X-Wing only. X-Wing. Straight up. That's what it says right on.
Okay.
As long as it has X-Wing,
no.
it'll work
okay.
T-60, T-75, whatever.
Air collision.
Doesn't matter if it's even a cheer.
Oh, just off it.
Oh, that's too bad. Because that would have actually been perfect on Horton.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, oh, I've already got my upgrade card. Who cares about the
upgrade? I'll leave it under there for now. You're not going to need it till.
And then,
Drew.
And Drew's going to do 3 hard if you don't mind.
No worries. Let me just move my guy out of the way here.
I feel like it could kind of already muck up. I've only really played against other ships where there's only 3.
Super on point with your
pilots.
Just because you're going to get.
Turn him around.
Oh, K turn 3.
Oh, he's the one you gave the
said,
one where you.
I said K turn 3.
Good, good. Oh, I thought I heard 3 hard and I
yeah,
didn't know what that meant.
Yeah,
like
I heard 3 hard too.
Okay. I mean, it's
your stress.
They fly close together. They want to fly close together.
All right.
Yeah, it's not my stress.
But you lose.
What am I doing?
Right, and then I want to come
so
at
you
with 4 dice.
It's like, oh man.
Oh yeah.
I don't know how
true.
You're gonna get anyone in your guns?
Normally, the title is used with the stress.
And
bot.
One.
Yeah.
To
one crit.
Two stress when you attack.
One crit.
Come
on, lucky boy.
Which you never end up shedding.
The problem is against any of the.
Oh, I try to use my focus to turn that up.
They're never gonna be in front
right.
of a
yeah.
one.
Woo! But they do
alive.
Have papers, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, they are a dog.
So that's range,
yeah, but
range 2.
With the
yeah.
I'm going to use Mangler Cannon.
Okay.
Y-Wings with the 3 greens. It's really hard to get people in your sight.
Yeah.
This
against the Jump Master list would go down in flames.
And then
oh,
hard.
2 hit.
Well,
this against any ordinance
I'm reroll
list,
one
actually would
for
go down
Gengar,
in
my focus.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. And ordinance is really heavy right now.
Yeah.
And that's going to get turned into a crit.
Okay.
Oh my god, you have
3. 2 hits and a crit.
Aces. High agility aces.
Well, and what is it? Range 3, was it?
Yeah, range 3 is
you can arc dodge.
Dice.
You just got to arc dodge.
No, it's your main
card,
though, isn't
it?
No, it's range 2. It's range 2.
Guys, like,
but
it's range 2 through
oh, but obstructed. Oh, yeah. Throw one more dice in there. And then
two
thrusters towards that.
No, it's range 2.
Oh, it's range 2. I thought, sorry.
Yeah, range 2 through
2 evades. He loses his last shield.
I know they don't cost anything, but that gives you... That prevents an ace from... Getting in your
number
goal
five,
hole,
only,
so to speak.
No, I thought number five was almost
always,
dead.
No,
like,
number four and number three, they're almost
still
dead.
Still going to shoot at me.
Oh, number
now
four?
Now it gives them their auto thrusters.
No, but what?
This guy's got major hull breach. This guy's got stun pilot.
Auto thrusters on
yeah, it's
but,
tough because he got...
And he didn't collide, he was collided too, so...
I mean, the ion...
Oh, yeah,
here,
because
he
blocked here. I see. Yeah, no, I was just confused.
Yeah, it's okay, it happens. I get confused all the time. So range one from number four into the party bus.
Yeah.
Just straight up dice, which is
one
crit.
One crit.
One time that I got ion.
And the other problem too is this doesn't fit
really
on Horton. This doesn't. This doesn't fit on.
One
dodge.
Oh my god!
This doesn't fit on
right.
Because
all right,
range 2 to 3.
dial time.
Three dice this now. Three dice into injury.
Which is actually hard to stay in range.
This is where I hope for kill injury now.
I still think that why don't we do TLCs are pretty decent.
One hit.
He might work better with a TLT because of that.
There's his freaking evade.
So for 1 point more, you put a TLT on him. He flies beside him with the ion, without the title, shooting back at guys that get in behind him.
Right.
So that, hopefully he can ion him. He'll probably have a target lock and a focus being slung by this guy. So he'll have a fairly accurate shot behind him.
Where the hell am I going?
Three dice.
But agility are fickle. So even high agility ships.
Six and I've gotten that.
But even if you
I know. I know. I've rolled five agility in all blanks. And
sure.
It happens.
But hopefully you don't rely on that.
Yeah.
The worst for me was Guri with six dice, all blanks.
Yeah, I've done that.
Yeah, I had that.
A better build
at
for
raise
these
three
guys?
Behind a rock with the cloaking device on.
Yeah, I know.
Seriously?
Yeah.
And Dutch are great
all
together.
Blanks, all hits, great.
6 minutes
if
left.
If you want to do the title...
Right.
I would suggest not even doing turrets on them. I would go ordnance heavy. Get rid of the flechettes.
Go with the big boy.
Go with extra munitions on both and a torpedo of some sort, either plasma or proton.
Oh, really?
At range 2 to 3, they're going to get a nasty shot off, and then do that twice.
I will start now.
And that way,
we're good.
One of them.
Okay, so first things first, gonna do this guy who's gonna do a K-turn 3 over
as long as one of them can do an action, they're both gonna get a target.
I don't really have a choice there. I have
to
go over you at some point.
Spend the target log, so you're just rolling the dice wrong.
Yeah. So that's where...
it is, too.
Yeah.
Because then at least you get a one reroll.
For him, though,
he dies, doesn't he?
Maybe.
Right.
Because he collided. Was
that
number three?
That's damage.
One damage.
He...
That's it. He's dead.
What,
yeah.
Stunned pilot
really...
kills him.
Number three is dead.
All right, I'll do this guy.
Why
is going to K-turn 3.
He's the only working with TLTs on them.
You're playing dangerously.
Yeah, they became really limited.
I guess it makes it.
I think it's just barely. I was thinking K-turn 5, but then I was like, nope, that's going to put him too far away.
You want to get that nice range.
I think
the
Scum
want to try
the
Warthog
version better because of the
unhinged
awesome for the three greens.
Yeah.
So you can actually do hard threes.
Yeah, you can actually get
last, but not least.
Actually, I like
he's
going to
do a bank two and shed his stress.
Then you can really actually bring him around a bit more.
And
the only problem is
damage.
You can only put three of those ships on the board then.
You didn't have some pilot.
You
nope.
can put
no,
four on
I
the
have,
board if you just give your TLT on
collides.
The
problem is, so hit or a crit, just suffer one damage.
Too
one damage.
Suffers one
yeah.
damage.
For
number
the
four.
Ships you're building
he's
here,
dead too.
Three Imperial Aces are actually so much better.
Yep.
Hwah!
Like the Imperial.
Okay,
the Imperial oof. Ships are so much more efficient.
Reveal your maneuvers, sir.
Zunter Fowl is just so good.
Why did you remove the hands too?
Invader. Vader's
like,
really
no,
good.
No,
for
shit.
With minimal upgrades.
They're so squishy though. Somebody
there's
blocks them up, prevents action.
That's why you
gotta
be
doomed.
Flying, yeah, for sure.
Well, Imperial.
Can I borrow your one?
Yeah.
Bells and whistles, but they also are the
pink.
Hardest to fly.
I don't have a one turn.
I really
thank you.
I find Scum to be pretty tough.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, there are like ID88s are pretty tough to fly.
Yeah.
If you're trying to fly
one stress
two,
gone.
Two robots together, I have a
robots
list.
Is tough to fly.
I have a list that is actually pretty smoking. It almost won the
oh, your double robots?
By like
he's got he had double robots that were anti-meta.
Yeah, it was anti-meta. So
it was
everyone
so
was
good.
Flying
robots.
With turrets.
It was so good. It's
so
still good.
It still is.
Still would be so good. Like, you just got to keep a distance with those ordnance.
I think even against ordnance, they'd be solid. I haven't tried it again yet.
I think it would be great.
A long time.
Well, the only one that I don't see it doing too well against is, like,
my cannon list.
Is, the bomber where you get all those rerolls.
Well...
No, his tanky ghost list.
My tanky ghost list
Kane and Chewie that is like, God, why can't you die?
Tell you what, my sick interceptor did pretty good when it was 1-on-1, okay? Brought you down, brought you down to 2 hull.
Let's finish this
I
up.
I couldn't believe
so,
this.
When
up.
Do you guys show up to play, usually?
I'm usually here about 5:30.
So, yeah. So earlier, yeah?
Yeah.
Bastard. So I'm definitely looking.
We have
some games.
Once those war games in Hawaii are done, there's a bunch of military guys that usually start around.
Brandon will be back, and
there'll be a bunch.
Okay. Able to get earlier.
So shoot your party bus.
All right, it's gonna go main cannon range three.
Is it really important? No, it's not.
Oh, it's not range
two. Oh, yes, it is.
Actually,
just a smidge.
Supporting other ordnance ships, B-wings with ordnance.
At least I'll get all the thrusters this time.
I mean, Nara Dantles, or Daniels, I think her name is. She's a B-wing.
Oh, Nara Dantles.
Second guard to do that reroll.
Torpedoes in every direction. That's pretty solid.
Well, the problem with it, once again, with the Y-wings is just B-wings are just better for their
Okay, and then you turn that up into two crits.
Well, because they got the two dice, or three dice primer, which gives them.
Holy crap! Autothrusters turns that up, and I take a crit.
Like the barrel roll, and the fact you can take a sensor.
Weapons failure!
The B-wings are just so good compared to the other rebel.
That's like one less attack die, right?
Yeah, it is.
Pretty much all the rebel ships.
So now I'm going to feed a single attack dice into Drew. And it's a blank, and
Miranda's really good with that.
That's it. We got a minute and a half left. Good game, sir.
Finish.
We should start cleaning.
That was terrible.
Andrew had a long day.
You
terrible
for me. Okay, so what was your one takeaway?
My one takeaway?
Yeah.
The party bus is fun. Sick interceptors are awful. But
that's why they're
fun.
Most
they're that gambling ship. Where you're like, I need it.
Yeah. And my takeaway is I have to learn how to fly this freaking list. I apparently don't know how to fly
that's
humans.
The second time.
After the match, that was a pasting. Apparently, I just don't know how to fly A-Wings yet, so I obviously need to practice up this list a bunch more. What do you think, Michael?
The dude's awesome. He's solid.
Solid.
I want to leave him alone. I want to try something different, but I just can't.
Yeah.
He's 24 points. He's cheap. He fits in any list.
Great.
It's great. Yeah. Party bus is super fun. Sick interceptor.
I have a list with this party bus. When I'm done flying the A-Wings, which might be sooner than later, I'll bring that, and you guys can see my version of the party bus, see if that's going to be any different. Again, we'll be back down here on Thursday, and of course, on our live stream on Tuesday. Come and see. Tuesday, I will definitely be flying this A-Wing list again. We're going to try and figure out if this is actually something useful against the Jump Masters. We're going to continue to do that for a little while. Coming up very soon, something I'm very excited about. If you're in the Victoria area, please come on down and check out Nexus.
It's a learning experience.
The folks at the Gaming Nexus, who we partnered up with, are running a non-competitive one-day convention. Lots of great games. I'm actually running a bunch of the X-Wing tables. So I'll have some learn-to-plays. I'll have at least two different mats set up to learn how to play the game, as well as some free play stuff, and a bunch of minis if you want to play just random lists. I got a bunch of minis you can try out as well. There's going to be plenty of other games there. Please go and check it out. Enter the gamenexus.com/NexusCon. It'll be in the down in the deedly-doo down there. Did you have anything you wanted to finish up with?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. All right, thanks again for joining us. Don't forget, folks, like and subscribe. We thrive on your subscribes. And come on down and see us next Thursday. Thanks again.
Yeah, come on out. I want to shoot some people. Ba-do, 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 ba-do.